Applebash, how did the waiter trials go?
As I suspected, they were all terrible. It was a complete and utter waste of my valuable time.
Just tell me who the winner is.
It pains me to say this, but the only mildly competent one was SquarePants.
Fine. That wasn't so hard, now was it? Get Mr. SquarePants down to the Krusty Krab set.
Krusty Krab, home of the world-famous Krabby Patty. And today, it is...
Hey, buddy! I'm narrating this scene!
Pardon? Ooh, sorry. My mistake. Please, carry on.
Thank you. The Krusty Krab! Here we find Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy, sent to find the Sneaky Hermit. But the Hermit is not here. Only tasty and nutritious meals at affordable prices.
Ooh, monsieur, that was very good.
Why, thank you. I have had some training and... Hey, is this thing still on?
Ooh, the barnacles.
Oh, come on, Mermaid Man. That shady character at the beach obviously sent us on a wild goose chase.
Don't be silly, son. There are no wild geese here. We're at the bottom of the ocean. Waiter.
Oh, geez.
More pepper, please. I sure do love it.
Pepper up!
A little more. More. A little more, thanks. Just a bit more.
How about you just keep that pepper?
Thanks. I sure love that pepper.
Hey, so, we're wasting time. We should be out finding the Sneaky Hermit.
Did you say Sneaky Hermit?
Yes, I did.
The Hermit used to be in my tap dancing class.
Well, that's a coincidence.
Uh-huh.
Do you have any idea where this Hermit is now?
Nuh-uh.
Well, have you seen anything suspicious?
Would suspicious be like, seeing Man Ray drag a wriggling sack into the chum bucket, perhaps?
I call that suspicious.
'Cause no one goes into the chum bucket.
When did you see this?
Now, out the window.
Mercy muscles, Mermaid Man. We've got work to do.
To the chum bucket!
Thank you for coming to the Krusty Krab. Please come again!
Oh, yes. Thanks. Now, where was I? Oh, yeah. To the chum bucket! Away!
The lifeguard business treating you?
You know, surf, sand, and sun. The usual.
Super! So, what tryouts do you have planned for our contestants?
Well, Gil, I have three beach activities that should test whether they have the right stuff.
Great! Let's see if they sink.
Or swim. Good one, Gil.
Okay, I'll be waiting. Let the games begin!
Mm-hmm. Good.
All hail Squidward.